I'm really stoked to be here for the Swatch Pro in China because it's the second event of the World Championship and someone's going to be crowned the champion.
Lindsay Steinmeidy
and Jen Smith, they got first and second in that event, and so kind of between the three of us, I guess we're pretty close to, you know, whoever's going to do well is going to do well between the three of us, and so it's going to all come down to this event, so it's going to be pretty interesting.
I'm a little hungry. I'm in second, you know, so it's kind of that underdog feeling where you got to kind of do just better than you did before, so cool. Hopefully I haven't peaked out already.
Jen is an awesome surfer. She's always going to go out there and perform, so I knew I had to be on top of my game.
I mean, I was in the lead for most of the heat, and in the last 5 minutes, Clea got two waves and just edged me out.
Honestly, I like everyone in the semis, so I'm rooting for everyone. I think I'd be lying if I didn't say that I wouldn't mind Chelsea or Kalia, you know, taking it, so it is what it is.
It was a hard heat out there. We were pretty much like tit for tat the whole time, and it came down to you know, we were close, man. She got a good one with the wall and did a couple maneuvers, and I just was trying my hardest to get a good one that had a wall so I could get a good nose ride, and I just couldn't find it. Little bumpy, little fat, and so, you know, so it goes. Closed down stores and broken homes.
Starting to set in, you know, like even just waiting for the final just felt like it could still somehow get taken from me. So now that I actually have it in my hand, it feels real and it feels amazing.